that for a little bit. I don't think they would have. They probably didn't.
Who took it over?
Hey, my name is Triana, and I'm at the protest today. I don't think a lot of them is with us. They're kind of against us. If we can get some more black leaders out here to represent us, that'll be great. Thank you.
And justice, not just justice, where you could go.
You're coming to watch. I'm
leaving it either. Where's your mask?
Where was yours? I didn't see yours.
I don't wear one.
Oh, okay, there we go.
I don't believe in fairy tales. So where's your mask? Do you believe in fairy tales?
Not sure if I can win. I'm really sure I know how to answer questions. I love you. Have a beautiful day, though. Have a blessed day. Thank you. Then when they become a leader down the road, they're doing that same thing that they're doing. So Steve's out, you know, you are concerned about, we only have that reach sometimes that far. And hopefully his supervisor's doing the same thing, trying to teach him how to do stuff. So that he, when he goes down the line, he's a better spin. Become the supervisor, we're just in his everyday interactions. He's trying to, you know, do what he can. It's tough. It's you're swimming against the stream sometimes, things like that. My unit that I work with, they're all here. I try to teach them. I used to be an FTO, field training officer. Just got done teaching him. Taught my rookies with me, XYZ. I had one the other day put something back to me. I taught him 10 years ago. That kind of thing. You get that influence, and then he teaches that to another rookie. That kind of thing. So you do what you can. It makes you feel good when you hear it actually. It's spread.
Street.